Mr. Rato, Vishal, Rohan, and I'm Viral. We are glad to introduce our project. This is a portable luggage carrying mobility scooter. So, the basic idea of this was to carry the luggage as a mobility scooter. It can also be ported into a luggage carrier. We would like to show you, we are using a simple technology here. Four 12-volt batteries which run the PM DC motor.
आप जो देख रहे हैं ये डीसी मोटर है जो बैटरी से रन होता है. तो हम इधर 12 वोल्ट का चार बैटरी यूज़ कर रहे हैं. तो ये जो है ना सेटअप जो स्प्रॉकेट और चेन से कनेक्टेड है. जैसा इलेक्ट्रिसिटी पास होएगा मोटर रन होएगा, मोटर जो चेन से रेयर व्हील को कनेक्ट हुआ है ताकि गाड़ी घूम सके. तो ये सामने का हैंडल है. तो ये क्या होएगा, जब हम ड्राइव करना चाहते हैं तब इसको हम ओपन करके उठा सकते हैं. जब नहीं चाहिए जब हम इसको फोल्ड भी कर सकते हैं ताकि सीट का अरेंजमेंट भी रहेगा, ऊपर नीचे हो सके ताकि जब चाहिए.
Now this has been converted into a portable luggage carrier by which, you know, with simple mechanisms we have used another stand here for the in case of the rest. By using this panel we can rest the rod. It should look like this. So the basic idea was to carry your luggage, and with this motor we can run the vehicle of the speed of around 15 to 20 kilometers per hour, and the battery capacity is also around 110 to 125 kgs, and it is a very easy method to recharge. We are using a direct current to recharge the battery. It was a great opportunity coming here. We got to learn a lot of things along with the project. Thanks to SSI and thanks to Vishal who guided us throughout the fabrication, painting, and you know the most ideas we could put in together and make it a very simple project. So SSI, we thank you so much for this opportunity.